Hey friends, welcome to the Swing My Heart podcast with your hosts, Nicole
and Hannah. Come join us for some hopeful conversations about heartfelt entertainment that makes your heart swing.
Hey y'all, it's Nicole here, coming to you from Mount Pleasant, South Carolina. In just a little bit, I will be headed to Rama Drama Live. I'm so excited to meet all of you postables and everyone else who will be there. I know it's going to be an amazing and fun weekend, and I'm looking forward to updating y'all from the road to West Palm Beach. I will talk to you guys soon. Bye! Hey y'all, we are ready for day one of Rama Drama. We will be headed to the convention center very soon, so I'm looking forward to seeing all of you. And you can stay updated throughout the day on our podcast Instagram, Swing My Heart Podcast. See you soon. Bye.
Unusual stuff, like the Rita dance, and lost letters, Floridian conventions, well, Eastern Floridian conventions, and you're probably wondering how I know that. Well, I work as a podcaster on Deliver Me a Podcast from Home. And I have two partners who have currently deserted me, but that's okay. So, because one time we got to talk to a really big producer, oh, they're here. They decided to show up.
Well, see, I ran into one of Norman's cousins in the lobby. We started talking about beaches, sands of many lands, you know how it goes. And we had to solve a dead letter before, you know.
Very important. Okay. Well, they're here, so stay warm.
All right, postables, what movie did I just butcher? From Paris with Love. Yes, come on.
Very good.
the most passionate supporters and fans of Science Sale Delivered. The postables are the most admirable supporting group in television. You have meant so much to us, all of us, all these years, and kept, I think, not single-handedly, but been very influential in keeping the show going and helping the network realize that this is a franchise that should continue to have a life. And I can't tell you how much we all appreciate it. And I know Martha really appreciates it. I just spoke to her the other day. She's sorry she can't be here. But, gosh, I'm just thrilled to meet you all.
What is one thing you're going to go and do together this weekend? What? Have you even had a chance to talk about it?
We're doing it.
Oh!
It's this right here. It's giving love to our fans and people we appreciate so much.
Zach is going to put on a show at karaoke, which I can't wait.
I'm going to address this.
I'll be his hype girl.
Because Crystal's been hyping it up a lot. I'm actually not a singer.
Lies. He's amazing. Go just watch him.
And so, but out of, because there's so much fellowship and fraternity and love here, I consider us a large family. If that is in the cards, then I will grace the stage humbly. But I can't do it alone because we're here as a group, which means. I'm kind of the Kramer of the show. I'm the goofy sidekick. So, you know, if I gotta go up there, boss man's gotta come up too. So.
Eric.
Oh, Crystal, look what you started. The theme of family. That family can be created out of any number of different people coming together and sharing life experience and growing together and learning together through life's challenges. And I think Norman and Rita and Shane and Oliver, Ramona, I see you crying. I see you crying. But I'm gonna keep going, so get out the Kleenex. It is a sign, seal, deliver panel, people.
Boxes, everybody, put them right here.
But honestly, family is, to me, the most important and the most prevalent theme in our show. The fact that we all became a family when we came together and created the show with Martha and our executive producer, Joel, who's crazy, and in a good way. But we all became a family, and then the show went out into the world, and then we all became a family. And the characters became a family. And that, those things and that family, each of these families will live on forever.
Well, Kristen, I just have to put in really quick, the three of us became a family.
Oh, now I'm gonna cry.
Because of you guys. Podcasting about Sign, Seal, Deliver, and the three of us became a family, and then we met everybody else. So, okay, now I'm crying, so I'm gonna hush.
Did we not get complimentary tissues with the little panel?
We need them all.
Yes.
Way to deliver.
But yes, what a beautiful answer. Family, that is why we're all here today. This show brought us together and made us a family. Because what our shirts are saying right now, what a family.
What a family.
I think what's interesting, again, with the trust of the timing, that the shows didn't unfold the way that we would have chosen in terms of the timing, but the fact that we've gotten to know you all over this period of time. When we come together again to shoot another movie, it means so much more. We bring so much to the experience because of the shared experience that we all have been building. It's almost like we show up and we get out of the way, and Martha's words just do their thing, and sort of just in the space, having space as a family. It's, I'm gonna cry.
And I feel like it's we're really missing Martha's presence here right now because. None of this happens without Martha Williamson. She makes the world a better place, and she chose to make this show because she felt this show could make the world a better place. And each of these performers and Jeff and all of the people who've guested over the years, we all felt lucky whenever we got handed her words and her stories. Because we felt like we were doing some, you know, in a very self-indulgent business, acting. Often where you're just taking care of yourself, we felt like we were helping to take care of the world. And I think the postables were a reflection of the good that Martha and us were doing for the world by creating this set of movies, and at first a series. And you guys are a reflection of the goodness that Martha has generated and put out.
Yeah, maybe I'll dovetail a little on that. Part of the power in Martha's writing is that she finds a way to spread that message and those nuggets through different characters and different storylines that never seem trite or kind of imitations of each other. And sort of that through line of what Gregory was talking about the ethics of being good, just goodness. I think, and family, I mean, the bottom line there is love, right? There's no fear in love, you know? And through the romance of the story that these two capture so well, and these two, and young Jeff, wherever he is, it's like true love will never die, you know? And you can live and move forward, get through anything with love, right? So Martha writes from the heart. She everything comes from the heart, and that's what kind of translates on the page. And then, as Eric was saying, that makes our job easier. It's just those words coming to life.
Why is mine not yellow?
Okay.
We didn't have yellow.
Crystal got her itinerary color, so.
Yeah, Crystal's color is
real life. Who would get kicked out of their own prom?
Because of their dance.
Because it's bad or suggestive?
Jeff's a rapper. Jeff's got that rhythm.
Jeff may be a rapper, but I've seen him dance. Is it not pretty?
Well, I have danced with him on screen, and he is a heck of a dipper, let me tell you. I've never been held like that before. I will never disparage young Jeffrey's dancing abilities.
TMI, Zach.
It's true. I have to say, Zach, if you throw me under the bus, I might have to return the favor. Because if I get kicked out of the dance, it's only because you weren't a good enough teacher.
It's true.
Shade is being thrown, people. Who is most likely to solve a real dead letter mystery? Who's savvy enough to put on there?
Research would have to be a very big talent.
Get stuff done, girl.
We got two for Crystal.
Two for Crystal. We think.
Maybe. We don't know.
Why we love Gregory.
By day, humble actor. By night, sleuthing postal.
Message for our
followers.
Hello, everybody. How are you? I'm so happy to be here with Nicole, and I'm having the best time at Rama Drama. If you don't have a ticket for this one, make sure to come to the next one.
Yes, come to the next one, y'all.
I think for me, I'm a writer, so I definitely nerd out when it comes to the writing process and how actors get into characters, because I hear a lot about characters. And I also just like learning the actors' story, just how their process, their journey, how did they fall into acting? Like, was acting always their dream, or was it something that they just fell into? So I'm just, and I'm also, I feel like I'm a naturally curious person, so that's kind of...
You just said Neil's magic word, process.
Process, exactly. And how many of you have seen or heard Suspenders of Buck? Give it up or no? If you know what their number one obsession is, and I have a bit of a problem with it. But my problem is that they love Kevin McGarry. Are there any Kevin McGarry fans in here?
Hi, Betsy.
Hello.
Say hi.
Cheers.
Say hi, Ramona.
Hello.
Say hi. Say hi, Rachel. Say hi!
Hi!
Say hi!
Hi!
Instagram Live!
Oh, no, I say hi.
Say hi.
Hi!
Hello! How are you?
Good, we're on Instagram Live!
Yay!
Hi! See ya!
Hi, Instagram Live!
Say hi, Michelle! We're on Instagram Live! Instagram Live!
Hi, how you doing, everyone? We're having fun at the convention. Nicole's killing it.
Oh, thank you, Zach. Say hi.
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 I'm sorry.
No, it's fine. Where are we?
We're on Instagram Live. Hang on.
We're on Instagram Live. Whose handle are we on?
Hi. My podcast.
Oh, hi. I'm on
hi,
a podcast.
Everyone. Nice to see all of you. Thank you so much for coming to support the Postables. Virtually, of course.
Yes, we love the Postables. Say hi. We're on Instagram Live.
Hi. Hey, sweetheart.
We're on Instagram
hi.
Live.
Hi, Postables. Hi, Postables. Wish you all could be here, but I know you're here in spirit. Much love. Good luck.
How is everyone? So excited to finally meet Nicole in person. This is so great. And everyone in person.
Thank you. We're having a lot of fun.
It's so great. It's so strange to have names and social media relationships and then to see faces. It's like assimilating the seven disparate parts.
I never thought that I would get to a place in my life where I would have the capacity to impact so many people, and it's really remarkable to me. I think these movies are so beautiful because, for me as a kid, the reason I started acting was because I was being fed a lot, and I remember watching these movies like Mary Magdalene.
I was going to make a really bad joke and said, but I broke something.
You do?
I do. Do you like buy some clothes in their shoes before they put them on?
Oh, Bastille, my beating heart.
I think I know what you do.
I love shoes. And I love men who blow in their shoes before they put them on their feet. What is happening right now?
Should we pull like a freaking
frog? You go to my date. I go to your date. This is a plan. What's your date's name?
Jesse.
Mine's Oliver.
Oh. Okay.
All right. Ready? What's yours?
Oh, my name?
I love your
What's
shoes.
What's the name of your last name? That's my name, too.
Those are gorgeous shoes.
Just kidding. It's great.
Thank you. Yeah, where did you get yours? What?
I knew you from somewhere.
I saw you at the shoe store.
Oh, I'm at the exact same time.
Oh, my God.
You should.
Shane McInerney, wish you were here, miss you much. I've been hanging out with Nicole, having a great time, but we miss you. Mwah.
And of course my friend from Indiana, Simone!
If you take something out of the show and you can move forward to and
that makes your day a little better, a little richer, a little more serene, or I can make someone else's time in that day in their life a little more positive or a little more peaceful, then that's magic. That's the greatest gift. We come here together, and one of the gifts we've had is to meet each other all in person. We've only known each other through these avatars and these little weird little blips online, and now we get to see each other face to face and see the real spirit and the real smile on each of us and the real soul in each of us. And something strange unites all of us, and Martha is kind of the crux of that, and she did something magical and put something together that all of us from different parts of the country and different countries and different parts of the world, we all gravitate to it because there's something really special there. It's unique. It's not fake. It's important. And it's loving and it's kindness and it's just a belief and just a better place for all of us and just to be positive. And I'm not to sound, you know, not to push it too much on that level, but this was the greatest gift for me. And all the little treats and things that we all get when we come here is awesome. The souvenirs. The greatest gift was to meet all of you, to be reunited with my family, and to meet all of you. So we want to thank you for what you give us, and that's why we want to keep doing this show. So thank you guys. This is for you.
And the milk chocolates from Utah. Those were amazing. Those were amazing. I ate them all.
She even came to my room at midnight and stole mine.
Serious talk.
Trust the timing.
Thank you.
It's Dudley Curly.
Lots of love.
Bye. Bye, Hannah.